Senior Moments is brought to you in part by Roger City Rehabilitation Hospital, Hillman's Haven, Alpena Cab, Alpena Medical Arts, and Wenzel Bennett and Harris PC.
The Alpena Senior Center's Medicare and Medicaid Assistance Program helps you compare coverages and work through what can be a confusing process. The center has an educated staff member that can help give you one-on-one assistance.
And one of the things I want to stress to individuals is that if you already receive or have a supplemental policy, you definitely want to get those checked out at least every other year, and we encourage every year, because policies change. What might have been covered medication-wise last year might not be covered this year.
Marshall says it is very important to be on top of policy changes with your insurance company so you don't get yourself into a bad situation.
And as the insurance companies change the policies, you definitely want to be on top of it so that you're not caught in a situation to where medications that you're currently taking are no longer covered. So I encourage you to call the senior center and make an appointment.
The open enrollment period starts on October 15th and runs through December 7th. Marshall says they are happy to help, but only have one trained counselor, so don't wait until the last minute.
Make sure that you call and make an appointment now. It's never too early, and that way you're sure to get your policies reviewed prior to the start of the year.
For those who don't live in the Alpena area, Marshall suggests to get in touch with your local senior center, and they will work with you for your particular county.
Senior Moments has been brought to you by Thunder Bay Therapy, ARMC Rehabilitation Services, Lafarge, Alpena Senior Citizen Center, and Lincoln Haven. Senior Moments, Thursdays at 6 and 11.